name is Walter, and today I would like to sing a rock and roll 50 song called A Teenager in Love by Dion and the Belmonts. This morning, Kermit told me to do one-on-one interviews that I've watched the Muppet series on ABC. I wasn't even invited. Well, too bad. When I say I had to do one of those interviews, this must be an overt device. You always tell the camera how you really feel, and now they come back to say something a little bit different. I hate these interviews. And when I said something different, I said something like this different. I love it. Great device. Yeah. Oh, my second interview. When I was a teenager, I really loved to watch the Muppet Show with my brother Gary all the time. We like to listen to Muppet songs, Fozzie's jokes, and a lot of Muppet mayhem going on here. That's just like that you've seen before on Saturday Night Live. Yeah, that's why I've been doing one of those interviews every day, just like The Office. Yeah, and one of those ABC shows, of course. Yeah. And now let's sing my song. Hope you like it. This one's for you, Gary. Hope you like it. Each time we have a quarrel, it almost breaks my heart. 'Cause I am so afraid that we will have to part. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? One day I feel so happy, next day I feel so sad. I guess I'll learn to take the good with the bad. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? I cried a tear for nobody but you. I'll be a lonely one if you should say we're through. If you want to make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. If you should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? I cried a tear for nobody but you. I'll be a lonely one if you should say we're through. If you wanna make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. If you should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving. Why must I be a teenager in love? 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 In love. That was a really cool song, but when I was in high school, I just had my very first concert. Well, I whistle a happy tune and, well, I tap dance like Fred Astaire. Yeah. Might as well have a tea for two with Kermit and me, and Miss Piggy, too, of course. That'll be tea for three.